Just had lunch at Fisher's Pub Cafe. Food was amazing. Highly recommend it.
And it's like tummy.
First stop was Brandywine Falls. Had an awesome lunch at the Fisher's Cafe. Or Fisher's Cafe, not the Fisher's Cafe. And now we're on our way to Blue Hen Falls. Kind of dreary and rainy, but it's still gorgeous out here. Still having a good time. I did forget to mention, on our way in, we did stop at a really cool outfitter's. It's called Appalachian Outfitters. I believe it was on Akron-Cleveland Road, off of Highway 8, pretty close to that anyway. But they had all your name brand stuff, Patagonia, Osprey, all kinds of cool stuff. So if you're up here in the area and you need to visit an outfitter, Appalachian Outfitters, pretty good spot. This is absolutely gorgeous. I hope this is showing up on the camera, but it's drippy from the rain just stopping not too long ago.
Don't step back.
And again, the fog is just kind of hovering in these trees.